The dozens of shootings scattered across the city this weekend, most hitting the South Side the hardest, including 81-year-old great-grandmother Iola Barrettes.
Old lady doing pretty good.
Neither Iola nor her 34-year-old grandson Sylvester, who were both shot, suffered serious injuries Friday night.
Want the money, they just care about their cash. Man, them niggas love to hate when they catch you in jazz. And they say life is short, but I'm just trying to make it last. Nigga, if you ain't talking money, then make it fast. Getting money is a class, and you don't want me to pass. These broke niggas think they ballin', block they shit off the glass. Ran around almost on E, but I'm still smoking on gas. I swear my city is full of them fakers. Niggas want me to change up, they want me to fake it. But I cannot fake it, where I'm from, they don't want you to make it. Everybody feeling envy, they so full of hatred. Bullets flying everywhere, so the kids just hide. Yeah, they dying young, they just want a piece of time. And I be stressing every day, I need a peace of mind. But I'm still smiling, so I never let them see me cry. People be screaming when they see me out, but it's always a hater trying to take me out. And that's the reason why I ride around with lasers now. But I'm just cool and getting money, trying to make it out. Huh? Drizzo.
These streets fucked up, and every day I wake up, I pray to God and ask and hope another life don't get took, or my boys don't get booked, because the way that they look, I swear this life is just a gamble, we dice is about to be shook. It's a lot of hate in the city, people hate to see a nigga make it out of the city. That's the reason that I gotta ride around with my glizzy. I pray to God, ask the Lord that he please forgive me for all the sins I committed. Monday through Sunday, these niggas bout gunplay. It's sad when you gotta see your kid on that front page. But every day I ride with my E, they took my broski AJ, but may his soul rest in peace.